We're here at Tengu's Boxing. Boxer trainer Ricky Funes. Juan Funes in the house. Ryan Garcia, 130. Efraim.
What happened?
Yeah.
Okay. Manny Pacquiao plans to retire after one more fight next year.
So that fight with Amir Khan is still on?
Either Khan or Crawford, that's what they're saying, or Mayweather rematch.
Mayweather's retired. Why do they keep bringing up Mayweather? He's retired.
Okay.
So I believe Amir Khan. I hear that's in the talks right now. That's going to be a good fight.
Who do you like in that one?
Pacquiao.
Why?
While we're young, let's go.
Because if he lands that over left hand on Amir Khan's chin, night-night.
One of the reasons that Manny wants to retire, he plans to run for Senate in the Philippines, a Senate seat in 2016. They only have 24 senators. And he says that if you're a senator, you have to be dedicated to your job. You can't do boxing and being a senator.
You can't. Well, he's at the end of his career already. He's done everything that he needed to do in boxing.
Six-time division, 57 wins, 6 losses, 2 draws.
He's made plenty of money. I hope he's smart with that. You know, now he could become president of the Philippines.
Yeah. Listen, from a kid who slept on the street, 20 years in boxing.
Who would ever thought that he'll be where he's at right now?
I did.
You really thought?
There's something special about Manny. You know, he's a great person.
Yeah, but would you thought of that when you saw him and then he has 10 professional fights?
No, of course not.
Of course not, but who would have really thought that? You know what I mean?
He did it.
Yeah, he did it. And many fighters, who would have thought that Floyd would have been one of the best pound for pound fighters out there?
In the history of
boxing with all that kind of money that he has.
Yeah.
You know, who would have really thought that? This is my vision that I see in these fighters as well. You know, who would have thought? Who would think?
I gotta have a dream.
Me, I want to be just like what Joe has accomplished. Joe has accomplished 12 world champions, and you know, that's my goal. My goal is first to become make Juan Funes a world champion.
By the way, where's Samson?
Wait, cut me off, man.
Where's Samson?
I'm asking you something. You cut me off, man. That's rude.
Where's Samson?
Let me check my pocket. Not here.
Did you know that one of the videos with him has 500,000 views?
No way. People love Samson. Samson on the choo whoop. I don't know. We gotta go look for him, man.
Samson, stop by the gym.
Yeah, Samson. If you listen to this, come back. Oprah Winfrey misses you.
His niece. Obama's
Jay-Z, your uncle.
Flavor Flav,
your stepson.
All right, there you have it. Ricky, tell people where to follow you.
You can follow me at tangoosboxing_gym. That's my Instagram and Facebook, Ricky Funes. You can follow Juan at Team Funes. Ryan Garcia, R-Y-A-A-N Garcia. Future champ, hopefully he fights January in the Junior Worlds.
And if he does that, he wins.
He gets to a spot in the Olympic for the Junior Olympic trials.
So we're going to Brazil, 2016.
Yeah, I'm going. Nah, I'm not old enough. Yet. You're not old enough.
Oh yeah, he's 17.
It's the Junior Worlds. I'll be on the USA Junior Worlds.
Right. Japan 2020.
Yeah.
That's correct. I thought it was the Olympics, but it's not.
Please do report.com. Release a quick reporting.